Welcome back to NGTV Plays Super Smash Bros. Melee, featuring myself, Smith, and my co-host Matt. We're doing an Iron Man. This time it's Sheik versus Peach. Matt went a new skin, which looks pretty cool. It's like Vampire Princess Peach. 20 stocks each. And I called it, jokingly, Pumpkin Peach, because of the little orange kind of, like, thing. And I was just on the portrait. And I just thought about it for a second. Would you rather, out of these choices, okay, would you rather there be, well, would you rather try a peach-flavored pumpkin, a pumpkin-flavored peach, wait, or a pumpkin-sized peach? Like, it's not a peach-flavored pumpkin, it's just a peach the size of a pumpkin.
Peach the size of a pumpkin.
Would be your preferred?
Yeah.
Wouldn't that be crazy? Just a fucking... like, you'd have to call it a pumpkin peach. Just for, like, you know... I was just thinking about that. Like, how many different ways could you make that?
I like peach just fine. Like the food.
I know you don't like pumpkins.
I don't like
except for pumpkin pie.
No one likes just pumpkin. I don't know, like, if you're just eating just pumpkin, what the fuck is wrong with you?
It's like literally eating like is pumpkin a fruit or a vegetable? It's a vegetable, isn't it? Or is it
it's a fruit
because it has seeds. Which only works for like most fruits and vegetables. Because tomato's a vegetable, right? Not seeds.
No, that's a fruit.
Tomato's a fruit, really?
That's the one that people are like, did you know it's a fruit?
Oh, fuck.
I love it when you roll in on me.
I wasn't even, like, trying to roll. I was trying to do a down smash, but I love it when you hold down around me.
No, I'm talking about when you rolled back in and I nared you.
Oh. Peach is what ruined fucking crouch canceling for me. I used to crouch cancel all the time, and I would just like completely just like own like Fox with Samus, I remember. And then I got out of the habit of crouch canceling because you played Peach for like a long stint, and I can't crouch cancel Peach except for very, very isolated like time periods. So now I don't crouch cancel like at all, and I feel like, and now you crouch cancel all the time. Why am I saying crouch? Crouch? Crouch is not a fucking word. Crouch doesn't exist. It's not even close to crunch. It just sounds stupid. Crouch cancel. Now you crouch cancel all the time, which you didn't really seem to do very, very often when I was crouch canceling all the time. And you're getting all the benefits of it. And I don't crouch cancel at all. You notice this little shift in paradigm, Matt?
Well, you can still wave land. You also use wave dashes more than I do, like, in fighting.
Oh, yeah, like wave dash into an attack or something like that?
No, I meant just, like...
Just in general?
Yeah.
Well, I'll play a lot of characters that if you don't wave dash, they're, like... They're bad. You seem to be able to play a lot of characters that you don't have to wave dash. It's just kind of like an added improvement on top of the already good movement. Although I did read that Falco wave dashing is like good. Like playing Falco and wave dashing as much as possible, especially on like platforms and stuff like that.
Yeah, no, wave landing and stuff like that.
Like apparently, like you're already good at Falco. Like that. Like if you're able to consistently do that. Your speed on the fucking shit, apparently it's like one, you can be almost as fast as some of the fastest characters, even though Falco really isn't, like, his running speed isn't even that fast.
Yeah, no. I need to go and, like, drill Falco wavelands and shit like that.
I want to see your wavelands, man. They're fun as fuck. I remember I could waveland before I could even wave dash. Well. She needs to use her fucking chain for grabs. And then it'd be really chain grabbing.
I don't think that she would have the same tech chasing shit if she did that.
Oh, you just add it in. Don't balance anything else. We'll be fine.
No, I'm talking about how would you pick if when you wanted to just use your chain or.
No, the chain would just grab just like
Samus's? Yeah, I know what you're talking about. And I'm saying you won't be able to get the tech rolls and stuff like that.
What do you mean I wouldn't be able to get the tech rolls?
You can't tech roll with a fucking chain. Or not tech roll, but you can't get the tech chases with the chain.
Well, you wouldn't change the speed. You would just change, like, basically her grab distance. Because what you're assuming is by doing... Okay, let me first preface by saying not like Samus. Not anything like Samus. You don't want to go anywhere near fucking Samus's grab. Maybe more like Link. Because that would be a little bit more... You know, just basically take the chain out and instead of, like... Because obviously, you definitely would be able to do the text if it made it slower. But don't make it slower. Just make it the same speed, just farther. Which would then just overpower her like crazy, but it would be nice. She has a chain. You think she would use it? That's all I'm saying. It would be cool. I tried to see if maybe if I hold this long enough, he'll make a mistake. What would be cool is, I don't know, like, who else would be in it, but a Smash clone game with Indiana Jones.
That sounds terrible.
No. Just Indiana Jones as a character. I don't know who else would be in it. I don't know what the theme would be, like, what other movie stars or whatever, but Indiana Jones as a character, I feel like, would be a great, like, smasher. Because he'd have the whip, he'd have the gun, right? He already has kind of, like, you can already see the gimmicky kind of, you know, way of going about his B moves. And then, you can make something out of his, like maybe, of course, what do they call it? Do they call it the ultimate? Well, Super Smash?
I don't know what it's called.
You know what I'm talking about, though, right?
Yeah.
Make that either one or two things, either where he just pulls the gun out and shoots you once and it just kills you. You know, like a la that scene from What's the Fuck? Or have it where, like, a ball, like that ball in, was it Raiders of the Lost Ark? Comes out and just kills you. It just rolls out of fucking nowhere. That'd be fun. But no, I don't know who else would be in the game, though. Like, you wouldn't want to do other Indiana Jones characters. You'd want to have, like, other characters. But what would the theme be? That's, like, would it just be Steven Spielberg films? Would you play as E.T. and fucking, what does this Steven Spielberg do? Like Schindler's List? So like you could be Schindler. I don't know. Like the plan falls apart as soon as you add other characters. But that was interesting. If I was better at this game, I might have been able to catch the turn up again after having thrown it up. That makes me so sad. You know how that one thing says it makes it possible to grab airborne targets? And we were like, I thought you could already grab airborne targets because we were able to grab Peach when she glides. I wonder if when Peach glides, it's no longer like in the rules of the game considered to be airborne.
I think that's probably like half airborne or something like that.
Because that would like you know, at least explain why they have to do something to make you be able to grab airborne people. And I'm assuming, like, you wouldn't be airborne, just the person you're grabbing would be airborne, because being able to grab people in the air would be crazy. Hit me. Aww.
I would have killed you if I hit you.
Yeah, it would have been better than falling to my death. And if I had smash DI'd it, maybe not. Fuck, I tried to, like, dash dance, and all I did was, like, turn around a bunch. Ah, fuck. Bye, Mary Poppins. Oh, Mary Poppins. Just be a peach clone. So you got Indiana Jones, Mary Poppins, E.T. So far, the roster is looking pretty, you know, crazy. Fuck! It's two times now. Now, humor me, Matt. Who else would you add into this particular game? Mary Poppins was so cool because she could, like, pull, like, crazy shit out of her bag, because she always pulls, like, weird shit out of her bag, you know? You know, if you think about it, Mary Poppins is kind of like a witch. I never thought about that before. Because you know if Mary Poppins was like in America in the 1800s.
Who's that McGee or McAfee?
Nanny McPhee?
Yeah, she does the same shit.
She's also kind of...
She's like a discount fucking
Oh,
Mary
yeah, she's
Poppins.
Definitely a discount Mary Poppins. And nobody like Mary Poppins. But,
I haven't even seen those movies.
You never seen Mary Poppins?
Pitch. No.
Dude.
They're too long.
Dude, that's the type of movie you would like.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Van Dyke and, like, dancing and, like, singing and shit like that?
Oh, yeah. Because I really love that. What the fuck?
You'd like it. It's enjoyable. I mean, it is too. It is kind of entirely too long. But, like, I feel like it's a good movie. And she does some kind of, like, cool shit. The kids are fucking, like... I don't like the kids in the movie. But... She's cool. Dick Van Dyke's cool. I don't even know the name of his character. Unimportant. But don't watch Nanny McPhee. Nanny McPhee was kind of
No, that was good. I like Nanny McPhee.
Oh, I thought you hadn't seen it. I didn't really like it.
I watched both of them.
So you have seen them?
Nanny McPhee. I've
oh,
seen
both
Nanny
of the
McPhee.
Nanny McPhees. Okay. And she's definitely more witchy than,
Well, yeah, but she gets more beautiful as it goes on.
Yeah. I mean, that was kind of a cool, like, little... I should have, spaced that out better where... When I did the forward smash, I would only hit you with the second one, because the second one has more, knockback. You know? If I was gonna do that at all, I probably shouldn't have even tried. Oh, that was a bad idea.
You really need to erase her fucking thing. Her
four smash?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it's one of those things where, like, once I'm better at, like, everything else, then I can use it because I'll know, like, when it's appropriate to use it, and it'll work as a mix-up. because you won't be expecting me to, you know, people wouldn't be expecting me to use it then at a higher level, but yeah. No, it's not.
Not everything is like that, dude. Some moves are just bad.
Plup uses it effectively.
When have you seen Plup use it?
I watched him use it just yesterday when we were watching the DreamHack stuff. He uses it when he's on a platform.
By accident, probably.
Nah, worked out quite well. I don't remember it like super comboing anything, but I mean, yeah, sure. It's one of those where like, if you could do this other thing, why would you ever like do that thing? If there's like, you know, 100% better option. Like I completely understand. It's just I'm also trying not to like totally demonize certain aspects of the character, because I feel like a lot of these characters, to be like really really good at them, you have to be able to utilize as much as possible.
I'm not saying don't utilize it, but what I'm saying
is not everything is good, you know, is a good option as a mix up just for the sake of it.
Yeah,
I got you.
I thought you were dead. Need to mix up your tech rolls. Instead of always rolling inside to the stage, you know?
Yeah. It's hard to like, because for some reason I assume that if I roll like towards the edge of the stage, I'm just gonna fall off of it, but that doesn't happen. That's not something that happens to me. Or for some reason, like, I just keep assuming that that's going, that is something. How'd you get that out after the first hit?
I don't know.
Fuck. I was really hoping to not get killed with you at still 10. Because that literally means that, at least for the moment, your Peach is twice as good as my Sheik if you kill me here on your 10th fucking stock. And you will have taken out like 5 stocks on this one fucking, like, life. That's disappointing. Yep. Damn it. That sucks. That sucks. I feel like I was falling apart at the end. Like the last half, I feel like I wasn't. I just wasn't doing anything smart. So let's do another one.
Okay, you want to do Peach's Sheik again?
I was gonna play Sheik again because I feel like I need to like, figure shit out.
Well, you know, you can still tech chase with down throw with Peach. Do that with every character.
Yeah, but I wasn't able to get to you to grab you.
I'm just saying, and when you did throw me, you didn't throw me.
Yeah, I know. I kept messing it up. It sucks. No, I see what you're saying. Yeah, like it's still an option, is what you're saying. Kind of funny, we always do the first one on Final Destination, and then we end up doing the second one on Battlefield. Is that planned usually? Damn it. Oh, you tried to like grab it out real quick?
Yeah.
I mean, I guess since you have 20 stocks, it's not something to like worry about. Oh, fuck. I just wanted to grab. Two.
I don't think at this high percent I can do it anymore.
I was just kind of exploring options. I was trying to see how high you would go up. I'm hoping that I'm going to hit you with a fucking poof and it doesn't happen.
Not on the second poof?
No, on the first poof. I keep trying to, like... Because sometimes I'll get close to you, but it's just not close enough. Shit. And you capitalize, like, super quick.
I'm like Arthas Peach.
Arthas? Oh. Looking, wow. I think the thing that really messes me up is just, like, the mental game. Because, like, I feel, like, super vulnerable at all times against Peach. So I feel, like, really, like, anxious. Like, anytime I'm around, like, I'm like, I gotta do this real quick, and, like, I gotta... Like, I don't feel comfortable. Fuck that fucking turnip.
Right there, I would have gone for the sweet spot on the ledge.
Really, that's like the angle or whatever?
No, but that
is the angle.
Like okay, just, well, that's the angle. I was just trying to explain what I was talking about.
I got you.
Had to think about that one, huh?
Yeah. I tried to just tech in place. But I missed the tech entirely. Yeah.
Two.
I think I sticky walked to turn around, do the back air just now off the ledge.
Nice.
Like. But then again, it wasn't something I tried to do, unfortunately.
Call shenanigans on that.
With your
call shenanigans.
I meant to move forward a little bit and then do it. Can we get that perfect wave land for some? See that?
Mm-hmm.
Like, okay.
Again, I would have gone for the sweet spot on the ledge.
I was trying to hit you with it. Did not work.
I had a dream about Ronda Rousey last night. Just remembered. Also had a dream that I had a character in Fallout that turned into a super mutant. I had a weird night.
You know, I've been wanting a character to in Fallout to have that type of effect since like Fallout 3 first came out. Because I remember I mistakenly had thought that if you got too many rads, you would start to mutate based upon two things. Okay? The Wasteland Survival Guide that What's-Her-Face has you do, specifically has a thing about, like, the possibility of mutations or whatever, because of too much rads. And then the goat test, has that part where it's like, oh, this person mutated an extra arm out of their stomach or whatever. Like, how would you take care of that? Would you lop it off or whatever? That whole question, right? So, I went into the game thinking that if I had too many rads, I would start mutating and like my body would change and I would get multiple arms or something like that, or I would get more eyes or what have you, right? So like I was all excited for it. I was like, fuck, that's like really cool, you know? And then it never happened. And it would just be cool to have something like that happen, like you turn into a ghoul or you turn into a super mutant or whatever, you know? Like I've been wanting something like that for a while. Is there something where you can turn into a ghoul, though? In one of them?
I don't think so. Again, sweet spot the ledge. Or go up. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck that up.
Wave dash worked, we wouldn't be in this situation.
That was good. Thought for sure you're gonna go up.
Oh, fuck. I was so afraid I was gonna die there. I decided to angle it, but like, you don't do that with fucking Sheik.
Two.
Oh, that was bad. I was gonna die anyways. Well, that's a repeat of last time.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty even until I get around 15 stocks, and then after that, I start to get a much bigger gap between us, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. That's probably the worst I've, like, gotten beaten in the Ironman so far. That sucks.
Well, you haven't played Sheik in, like, 2 weeks.
I thought I played her last week, but I guess I didn't. Does she have cheese earrings? Oh, no, those are Triforce earrings, but yeah. They look like, because they're yellow?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, like button, want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.